Morning, guys. So, we caught up about what? Half an hour ago? Yeah. We just had breakfast. I had Frosties. Jenny had rice cream, multi cheap things. But I also had a cup of tea, so I'm feeling good. We're just sitting here in our pajamas right now. There she is. I'm gonna get dressed soon and go out to the shop and then head back, so probably see you later. Yeah, we do have plans for the day, but I'll explain later. Yeah, so yeah, I think that's it.
Hi guys, so if you haven't just seen on Jenny's channel, depends on who uploads first. I just opened one of the Christmas presents that Jenny got me, and it's a cute little panda case.
I love it. I love pandas. Also, me. Right.
So, okay. I have no idea what about Jenny because I can't remember.
And obviously, I don't know, but first initial thought. It feels like a bracelet.
I have actually no idea.
Right.
I've looked through all my orders and I still have no idea what it is.
Okay.
So
you didn't get it from Amazon then?
Nope.
Cross the question again.
Sorry. I tend to like wrap things round and round and round.
It is a bracelet!
Oh, it is! There we go then!
Initial thought was right.
Yay!
Thank you!
You're welcome.
I can wear it, so I have something on my wrist.
Yes. Pretty blue.
Thank you!
You're welcome! We've got two blue products in the same go.
But maybe it would tell me where you got it.
No.
Just got loyalty and something else that I can't read because I'm shit at reading.
Because
I'm damned.
Now, Jenny, quick question.
What?
What colour is her t-shirt?
Grey. Shut up. I had an argument with her on the phone yesterday.
Yes.
And I literally thought that it was like a reddy burgundy type.
Yep. And I said, no, it was grey with a pleather collar. Cut her shoulders, long sleeve, grey with a pleather collar.
And it was so weird because I honestly did think that it was red or a burgundy colour or whatever.
Yes.
And no, it turns out it wasn't. Yes. And I was wrong.
And I was right.
So let's just leave it at that.
Yeah. Also, you look really good against that backdrop. I'm still filming.
Okay.
Right.
See you guys later. Bye.
Bye.
We got that.
Bye.
Hey guys, so we've just been to the shops. There's Jenny. Carrying the bag. So I'm vlogging. Yeah, so it turns out there's three shops nearby, which isn't too bad, but I'm glad that we went to Asda yesterday, for obvious reasons. So yeah, just heading back to the apartment now. Jenny's smirking for some reason.
Oh.
She's weird. Anyway, see you guys soon. Bye!
Hello.
Hello, guys. Okay, so we're back with another Christmas gift.
Yeah,
this is as close as we could get because we've got there's like a setup on the telly, so a bit weird because we can see ourselves in the telly and on the phone.
Yes.
So we both know what these are. Well, I know what mine is. Jenny probably knows what hers is after she opens it. But Jenny already gave me a spoiler.
Sorry, I remember. Do you want a different one then?
No, it's fine. Oh, they are really cute, aren't they? So it is Studio panda in lip gloss in shades nude pink, red, and like a purple colour, I guess. So that's them. And Jenny's gonna have to think to get into that.
Yes.
I'm really good at writing.
I know.
This is what it is. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yay. Okay, well, lunch is cooking, so we might have to go.
Yes. Bye.
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 Hey guys, so I'm trying to be a little bit quiet because Jenny's in the bath. But we're going out for dinner tonight. And because it's obviously to celebrate Jenny's birthday, I just phoned up the bar and I've asked them for, you know, to organise a little surprise for her with like a wee cake or like something. So hopefully she'll be really surprised and really embarrassed, and hopefully I'll be able to film it. But yeah, so excited. Jenny does not know any of this, so it's going to be really exciting. So yeah, I'm just about to get changed now, so yay, I'm really excited. Yeah, so hopefully Jenny will be absolutely embarrassed and surprised, and hopefully it'll go really well. So I'll see you guys soon.
Okay. Hey guys, so I've just got undressed, so I'm wearing this cute little black frock which has a really laced up back. We've got frill here and here. I've got a cute little bracelet on, these earrings and my makeup, which I hope you can see, and I've just got my hair in one plait there and then the rest down. So yeah, I'm wearing my little ankle boots, which I'll just grab, hang on. Which is just these cute little tasseled fur on the inside ankle boots. That's what they're like. So yeah, I'm wearing leggings because I don't want to be too chilly. I've got my usual jacket, so yeah, I think. So yeah, if you hadn't seen before in the clip, you'll know what's probably going to happen in the next one. So yeah, I'll see you soon. Bye!
Hello!
Hi! We just sat down at the table. I was there. Came in a little candle. Pour each other water and Teddy ordered a juice.
It's just an orange.
Have a garlic mayo, which we have a barbecue sauce.
Yeah,
nice pink burger.
Very, very good.
And a little special arrangement. So yeah, hungry?
Yes, very much.
Yeah. Can I see the Christmas deals there? And then, if you move your hands, Matthew!
Oh yeah.
We've just finished dinner. Don't you hear me, right? We've just finished dinner. Hopefully, you know, it should happen.
Thank you.
this time, don't worry.
I'm 21.
21?
Yeah.
Yeah, congratulations. No worries.
Okay, sing.
Okay.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you, Jenny. Happy birthday to you. And make a wish.
Did you tell him that it's my birthday? Did you see that?
The entire time, I even phoned up when you were in the bath to rearrange that.
You told him it was my birthday.
Yeah.
And that's why you told him?
Yep. You're welcome. I'm recording.
That's why you wanted me to get one of the baby.
Yeah. Also, this entire video might become the wrong way around.
Yeah. You put the camera.
Oh well. We tried. Yummy. See you later. Bye.
Night, night. I'm in bed. I'll see you guys in the morning. Like and subscribe for more. Bye bye.